Valley Wapens, we planned on Gisela 5, but the free management is quite similar as here, I think, on Colt or Cunisavium. What we do is now in summertime or at the end of the season is bend down these branches like this. And yeah, here you have to choose another one, but normally we will have the tree here to that it's not going in advance too much, so it has to stay short. First year, this distance has to be short. When it's too long, the result is not good.
Ten dystans musi być mniejszy, bo jak jest za duży, to nie jest dobrze.
And then after the first year, you can go year by year, higher and higher, but the branches must follow.
Bo z roku na rok to się wydłuża i gałęzie też się wydłużają się te odcinki.
And if we bend down now this year, next year new shoots will come here, and then we can cut through the roots to get bigger cherries.
Jeśli to nie ma gałąź w tym roku, to w kolejnych latach pojawią się tutaj na gałęzie i również owocowanie będzie większe.
So that's the way we prune the most all self pollinate. So Lopins and Sweetheart. For Summit and Samba and the varieties and Sylvia, it's quite the same. But then afterwards we will make some other cuttings to get a better fruit set. So maybe something about Regina and Cordia.
Ja mam pytanie. Jak to jest już za mocne tutaj, że się nie da nadać, co wtedy zrobić? No bo są takie mocne, że już w drugim roku to już się nie dadzą nawet nadać. Ja kupiłem dwuletnie z jednoroczną koronką i były źle wyprowadzone w szkółce i tego już się nie dało w sumicie. Nie dało się już wyprowadzić do tego stopnia, bo by to urwało. Co wtedy zrobić?
Yeah, there's a little difference between like Summit, if this might be too strong, but for Lopins and Sweetheart we like this stronger wood because it gives more growth.
And jest inaczej, natomiast w tym Lapinie i Sweetheartcie, no to preferowane są właśnie takie pędy silniejsze, żeby
je dobić. No to ja mówię, co zrobić wtedy, bo to się zrobiło tak, o tak jest na sumicie, tak jest na sumicie i tego nie można już tak, bo pęknie tu górnie. Nie zrobi tego, nie zrobi. Następne prowadziłem, to sam sobie już zrobiłem tak. Ale tego się już nie dało. I co teraz z tym zrobić?
Yeah. When the general
z tym pierwszym piętrem?
When a general rule is, if you want to bend down, you have to get this flat. If you have to make it like this, it's not good. And so if you bend like that, it's good. If it doesn't work, if it doesn't go,
takie były mocne,
you must cut
się,
it out.
To nie takie, bo były grubsze takie mocne, że się nie da tak zrobić.
When
bo się oderwie tutaj, a się nie da.
Excuse me, he's asking. He bought the like young tree, you know, to plant.
Yeah.
And there was
a big
angle on it here.
And then
he
it doesn't work.
Like bend it.
Yeah, then it will be it will come out. And then it's not good to use, so it's better to get rid of it.
Yeah. Because like how about like he cannot do that kind of thing, bend it.
Yeah.
He has to cut it off and wait for another.
I think it's best to cut here, and then it will give two or three new shoots, and then
another one. Yeah,
use the new shoots that are coming off, and then make them flat. But wait until next year, this winter. now.
Uciąć i odrośnie nowy, po prostu bok.
Ale tu zostawić?
Tak, tu gdzieś na takiej długości uciąć. Na drugi rok urośnie drugi pęd.
Tylko poniżej czy na wysokości?
Tu już jest tak, jak powinna być.
No, this one good.
A te najgorsze są te.
You have better is to do it in summer. So if you plant in the winter, wait until summer to make the cut, and you have to make the cut after 2 or 3 buds. It's the best. Then you have 2 or 3 chances to get a new.
No, i ten i to zrobić po tym gdzieś tak na plecie, nie?
Now this period after picking and then at 2 or 3 buds. Yeah, with the leaf, because this isn't working. You have to pick buds with leaves, because they are more vital. Yeah, that's a bad situation to start with. You have to pick a new one. But this one is maybe too light. This one is better, I think. And then take one or two away, and only work with the lowest structure. I would pick here this one, and then this one away and this one away, and then you can stay with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's still enough. And then this one would. It gets strong enough. Here the same cut here, and this one is the new one. It's better to pick this one here than this one, because this is stronger and going up more. If you have to pick this one, it's better to choose for this. Yeah, it's best to pick the strongest one here for the new head.